There's a lot of talk about the severity of the drought in Henan.
But how could a drought produce such a disaster? I mean, there's so many displaced people here.
Locusts. It's mainly because of locusts.
Can't be locusts.
There isn't in this world because of the Lord's wishes.
This is not the wishes of the Lord. This is caused by the devil.
The people here are good people. Why let them stop a dying war?